You can't walk.
So now
why are you treating your workers like slaves?
We've seen several from Wales that this is Zambia and we fight for our rights. That's what you are telling me, it's not right to do. You don't do that.
But Nishakamun Kalayanoko and I.